Yeah, here the music is a very important part of the culture. So all the notes, you can see some Cape Verdean artists on them. The highest note is Cesaria Evora, which was the the main reason that Cape Verde was known before, probably tourism and kitesurfing. She makes very poetic music, even the words are really beautiful.
So that, so that, so that is my terra sunning cloud.
Work is not the strength of Cape Verdeans. Never get serious about working until it's going to be a party. If they need to organize a party, then it's gonna get serious. I never had such enthusiastic workers paying them until I have to organize a party, and without paying anybody, I had such great cooperation from everybody. From people who were normally known as very lazy ones, they were such enthusiastic co-workers. Because of when it's really big, the windsurfer can take 40 bottoms. So Alibaba and the 40 bottoms.
All night. What do you want to try?
I'm going for the papaya.
Papaya. What is it? I don't know.
You're working. Yeah. Pick up your game a little bit. Yeah.
You're not being thrown out of my circle, but it's not a good thing.